a trace of pleasure or regret. Maybe my treasure or the price I have to pay.
Tomb Raider bursts onto the game scene with a blast. The marketing campaign creates a big impact with trade, media and consumers. Tomb Raider enters the charts at number one, and Lara wins the hearts of the gaming public. Merchandise deals follow, and with Rona Mitra standing in for her, Lara's on a winning streak. Pop stars and celebrities are self-confessed fans and blame delayed albums on time spent with Lara. She's even invited on tour with U2. Awards arrive at the offices of Core Design. She's back, and this time the world is waiting.
Lara Croft ist eine Computerfigur.
Ein exklusives Tomb Raider theme pack.
Expectations for the new game are high, and Tomb Raider 2 is not going to disappoint.
Lara's back.
The media are in frenzy. There's a new girl on the scene, Nell McAndrew. She steps into the holsters and teams up with new friends. Hollywood is watching and a deal is signed, while the accolades continue to flood in. Number three arrives, and Lara is becoming a household name.
One, I liked a lot. Two, I love, because I like more action than puzzle solving. My wife loved one. I'm more the two man.
The press can't get enough of Lara. She becomes the number one cover girl, appearing on TV screens everywhere.
Do you think Lara Croft is a good role model for young women?
Yeah, I think she's a strong.
Yeah, because
I think she's a good role model for young men. Okay.
She's supposed to show she loves him if every time she gets into bed in a negligee, he's downstairs in the living room with Lara What's-her-face.
Tomb Raider is even in the Guinness Book of Records. Advertisers see the opportunity. SEAT creates a series of ads, while LucasAid quickly follows suit. Sponsorship is next on the cards, with new model Lara Weller doing the honors. Tomb Raider and Lara Croft are a phenomenon. The brand continues to go from strength to strength. Autumn 99 sees the release of Tomb Raider: The Last Revelation, and the story continues.